round two. Got to stop Freeze for good, hopefully. Let's do it. See me.
Oh.
coming in ya. I'm trying to set up this dog on ambushes. Nine times out of ten, it's probably an easy way to do it. But I keep messing it up. I don't know what they want to do. Keep knocking them out. Where'd you go? I don't know where she went. Shut up. Get out of here. Woo. Hi. Hi. Duff. Man. Good fight. Good night. Talk to you in a second. I use some goodies. Mm-hmm.
crate corresponds to a Black Gate uniform. If I isolate it, I can see where it leads. Belfry, I've located two survivors. One of them's trapped in ice and is gonna need some help.
Understood. I'll let Montoya know where to find them.
That works. Got a partial print.
Touch this door. Wait a minute. What's that?
Perfect. That should do it.
Protective gear must be worn at all times. Heat lamp must be set up outside the cell before opening the door. At least 3 guards must be present when entering the cell. Do not touch the inmate directly. Always inspect cell for misplaced items before leaving.
Okay.
never leave inmate unattended.
Belfry, Freeze is gone. There's a lot of medical equipment here.
He must still be recovering from your encounter at Elliott Center. You might still be able to catch him.
On it. To the courtyard, then.
Weren't you just... Oh, never mind.
Got a mech? He got a spider mech!
Thank you.
Bitch. Oh shit. What the fuck? Wee! Yes. Yes. Woo! Yes. Yes. Woohoo! Yes. 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 Woohoo! 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 Yes. Woo! Alright. Hold it. Bink. Bink. Dang right I am.
Thank you.
Defeated! Bow, bitch. Twofy! Case closed, man. Nobody is better than what I got. All these mods, bro. All these mods, mods, mods. That's right. Wow. Nine.
The police have finally brought the criminal known as Mr. Freeze in from the Coca-Cola. Freeze escaped Blackgate Penitentiary with the help of a powerful new suit that reportedly resembled a spider. He was taken down by authorities in a daring battle said to involve at least one vigilante. Despite news reports to the contrary, GCN has confirmed the vigilante is a non-human Batman, whose absence persists despite a noticeable uptick in major crimes. Is now being held in an upgraded specialized prison cell at Blackgate, where he awaits trial for numerous federal and state crimes. This is GCN. I'm Michigan.
Wow. Gotham, we blew up. See this story a little bit.
Hotel. The balcony door should be open. That's your entry point.
A penthouse? Come on.
You could appreciate the lengths I go to for you a little more, sir.
Mr. Grayson.
Belfry, I'm in. Time to listen to those mouths. Find out who's who.
You could probably eavesdrop from the ballroom if you can find a good vantage point. Just make sure no one sees you.
Must be the entrance. Why else would they put this here?
Again, with your stupid theory, you saw the elevator. The hall doesn't have a 13th floor.
Spooky. We'll impress the voice tonight, I'm sure of it. Security systems are down.
Good work. And remember, those guards out there are actually court members. Don't hesitate to take them down.
Someone's here, I can feel it. You will only do great. I, you Bruce's contributions to this city will be felt for decades to come. This is the new Bruce. The last of our precious Wayne Manor. You've helped us in ways you never realized. And may we, the surviving families of Gotham, strive to live up to your inimitable legacy.